Hey guys, Eagle here, back with LEGO Star Wars, the full Complete Saga, back on Geonosis, or on Geonosis, I should say. That nasty smirk on his face, that sideways smile. You're gonna attempt to murder your Padawan, you freak. About that, when the best friend calls, best friend calls. See, I got stud magnet on. Let me just go ahead and get these coins. I attempted this level once, and I didn't do very hot. I can't recall if I saved. I don't think I did. So I'm gonna need to run by and get the mini kits again. Leave in the comments if you want me to do a, if you want me to start a new game and collect all the mini kits for a guide, because I tried doing stuff like that for the Force Unleashed, and it's just so much stuff. I don't have space on my hard drive for all those videos. That's why that video hasn't come out and probably will never come out. Even though I had the video almost completely done, I was missing one thing, and I couldn't find it. And I probably already deleted the video file, and I didn't feel like going back in and starting over. But speaking of the Force Unleashed, I'm going to be doing the Force Unleashed 2 soon, after the saga, because it is Legends material. I'm going to do a canon run of all the LEGO Star Wars games. This is where stuff gets interesting. Oh, you've got to be kidding me. I think I need to... Oh, I can just walk through it? No, I didn't know that. I didn't know I could just walk through it. Well, I was stuck on that for a while, so... R2! So what does this do? Oh, it stops him. Good. Moving on up. Don't want to miss anything. Anything? Not that I can't really access later on. Oh, there's something down here. I bet there's something down here. Stormtrooper. All right. Okay. Since I don't have a stormtrooper at the moment. I'll come back for that later. It's off to Annie Banani. Nope. What if I die, right? I don't die, dude. Why don't you just... Yeah, y'all will just teleport back up to me. Grab that heart. You. Go backtrack, see if I forgot anything. This requires R2. I seem to have lost everyone. Come here, you piece of astromech. Besides, droids don't attack astromechs anyway. There we go. Let's. I don't know where Padman went, but eh. She always seems to survive. Well. Oh, I guess that doesn't work. All right. Next, I can't pick R2 up there. So Padme Al survives, and well, unless she's giving birth, and then somehow she loses the will to live. Too soon? Never too soon. Yeah, I can't bring R2 up there. Oh well. Really? Good job. I'll let you figure that out. Kind of concerned since I'm almost already to the True Jedi, and the level should be just about over. No, it's not good. Ah, 3PO. And there I go. Damn it. True Jedi, dude. Whoops. Let me collect all these stuff. I die, of course. Well, I mean, I'm already True Jedi, so it's not really that big of a deal. Let's see. I need to bring 3PO on here. The rest of them can travel across. Actually, let me collect the stuff I need. Here. Padme. Gina. Genesis. That. That. Alright. Any other things I need over here? it's not. Alright, cool. Stay over here. Cross over. Annie. Take this, use this bucket of bolts. 3PO. See, why can't protocol droids jump? Do anything useful other than unlock the doors and speak over 3 million whatever arbitrary number of languages? It seems they're servant droids. Like, even in the Clone Wars saga, there is Toto, the servant droid. He can fly. And he can become a bomb. Damn it. Phone. Alrighty, back to it. Love the spin move. It's very unnecessary. Let's see, make sure I collect all the things. There we go. I knew I was missing something. Gotta collect all the things. That. Yes, I'm cheating with the brick magnet or the stud magnet, but you know what? I really don't feel like it. The only thing that matters to me. The only thing that matters to me is the mini kits. Boom, biatch. I need. You can stay there, alright. There's a doorway over there, let me. Probably go over here then. D2. R2E. Man, top down, that's a thing I haven't done in a while. Top down. Platformers? Jesus. Can I? Yes, I can. Awesome. Ah, gotta get that red brick, though. That red brick. Click all this bit. Can I do this one? Or did I already do this one? Don't recall. Guess I did. Not do that. I got a red brick. So is that everything? I think it is. And I already got all the studs in here, so let's take a sweep. Leave you there just to live out your worthless life. I'm on R2. Over there. Let me go ahead and become R2 because droids don't attack droids, which I think is absolutely bullshit, but it works. I'm not complaining. I'm complaining about that. Yeah, like why? I do recall in at least every movie and TV iteration of Star Wars, Rebellion and Republic droids were usually destroyed or quote-unquote, sent to the destructor or whatever lizer. Can I? Wonder. Yes, I can. That is a good strategy. I like it. In the 3PO?
3PO.
Ooh. Dude, look at that. Over half of them done in story mode. Love it. This should be the end of the level. Guess not. All this stuff. Let's see, that should be R2, I think. Or, yeah, it's R2's. Yeah, that's what I thought. Fun fact, something I just bought, in the cantina, it's a super gaunt droid. Those are fun. You become a gaunt droid that just literally jumps. Super fast and jumps. Yep, they need Jar Jar for this one. And I died. Awesome. Died on impact. Don't mind me, just gonna collect all the treasure before I set you free, Master. Oh, you got me, you bug. Alright, that's probably gonna end this episode. 22 minutes in. Ugh. Now keep going. The Django. Got one gold brick from free. Character studs. That seems fun. Got Padawan Skywalker. Genosis Padme. 3PO. Took me long enough. Yeah, I know. Back over 1 million studs. I've been busy in between games. Because I'm just doing the story mode on this, but I've also been doing free play, unlocking all that stuff, and I will do a showcase of all the mini kits. I believe. No, it didn't. It's just frame rate dropped. Nice. Continue. I love when the frame rate drops. And of course, my minimized, let me close out of Creative Cloud, which is a cause of Steam games minimizing if I have Creative Cloud open, which I use Creative Cloud to edit all my videos and photos and whatnot. Thank you, Work, for allowing me to have a discount on Creative Cloud. Dooku. That's a Deus Ex Machina. Ah, Shaak Ti, Windu, and, why does he have a white lightsaber? I don't want a white lightsaber. Oh, let me grab R2. Aha! Fun fact, not really fun fact, I say that all the time because it's an addiction. Using droids to collect all the studs in the game is not cheating, it's tactic. because when Mace Windu dies when I'm R2, I don't lose any studs. I'm about to call them coins and tokens. It won't take long to get these because there's only a few in here. So just take five, everyone. I'm just gonna do this. You guys hold them off. That's blue. I couldn't. Ah! That happened. Can I? What'll a powered up R2 unit do? Absolutely. Wait, what? Nothing, I guess. I'm cool. Well, that was fast. Alright, I'm bored. Give me a mace. Oh, that's a mace. I died. I found this Droidica's guardian, I believe Anakin. I am a fabulous fairy! Rah. Man, he jumps like a... Wow, alright, cool. Claude Padme. I need to get this stuff. Guess I need two Jedi to do it. Oh. Oh boy, this isn't gonna turn out very well. This almost makes the prequel trilogy worth watching. It's badassery. It isn't really badass, it's more or less just... Oh wow, five Droidicas? Nice. I'm just gonna go here and get this mini kit, don't mind me. Two of them. Wow, nice. Look at that bad animation. I am the Princess from Hell, thank you very much. Oh no, oh no, oh no, this isn't happening. Oh no. Wow. I guess I already got Trilogy, so I don't really worry about losing any studs. Oh boy. Six captains. let me actually switch off with Annie. I guess I can't have two Jedi at once, which probably defeats the possibility of me actually doing something. I got that stud, that's good. I'm gonna keep just searching around for stuff. That's a, that requires little boy Annie. Little, my little Annie. Wow, that only kills me? That's smart of the developers. Well, I can't get up there anyway, so. One more Commando Droid, or Captain Droid, because Commando Droids are actually badass. I think I've circled it already, so let me just take you out. Alright, I'm done here. Let's get this. Let's just end this. I got as many as I can. I actually need a heart, actually. Out captains and commandos. These captain droids. They're very well hidden. Got one more. I might just die. Oh my lord. It's like a following. Whoa. Where's this droid? It's just hiding. Being a little bitch. There, it finally died. Alright. Let's fight the Django. Come here, Padme. Let's just... Yeah, they're not affected by their explosions. That's interesting. Yeah, being beaten by a girl. Yeah, that gunshot took off his head. Yeah, that's a thing. Do you fight Dooku? I'm not for sure. I don't remember fighting Dooku. Might just be the end of it. And there's poor little Boba. Complete free play unlock. Yes, yes, yes. Let's see who I got. mace, got the bear mace, got the clawed Padme, got the stuff and the things, and that's it. No, that's not too bad. True Jedi, yeah, I know. It's the total mini kit. This will be the carrier. Let's finish the story. Should be the last level. Last part of this. I want to keep these episodes down to two parts because, I don't know, I'm not afraid of putting up a 45 to an hour minute video. Oh, wow, I mean... What I'm using tow cable for. This requires what? TIE fighter? Alright. Try on tow Death Star. That's an interesting extra I got. I wonder what it does. I think it just tows the Death. It makes it look like I'm towing the Death Star. Yes, it is. That did nothing. Yes, so any object I'm towing makes it look like it's the Death Star. That's pretty cool. Thingy majiggies, grab another one. So, probably not gonna finish this episode given that I'm already 40 minutes in. Actually, a good chunk of that was actually cut out because I was on the phone with the bestie. So, I'm gonna go ahead and just. I'll probably get. That's what I thought. Yeah. Will it? Yeah, boy. Bowling. Yeah, boy. Clear the area first. Whoa, that requires something. That's interesting. I didn't know I could fall down the hole. Ow. See if I can use this. Yes, I can. Whoops. Probably not going to get the True Jedi in this level, because these flying levels are always hard to get it in. Because they always seem to crash. Wow, alright. That's a thing. So I can take out those things. Good. Didn't have to do that. I should do that now. Thingy. Power up, no! Grab another toe thing. Wow. It's like playing soccer. Have the toe thing just right here for their own death. Cool, I get it. Yes, it works. This is where I'm supposed to get the max Jedi thing. But since I wasn't close to it before, I'm not gonna get it today. Jesus. These Hellfire droids are just Hailfire, Hellfire. It's all the same. Where is that little ball of joy? It just flew out of somewhere. Forever stuck in this level now. There's one right here. Alright. I guess if they don't explode, then they don't just respawn. There. Wow. Alright. There. Jesus. There. There goes Dooku. Let's finish the story up. This should be the last one. The fight with Dooku. Should be. Yep, it is. Oh no, that's a shame. They're smiling over the death of their friends. Oh. There we go. There's one. Why does Anakin have a green lightsaber? Too many kits already. A lot of explosive materials in here. Wish I had the bounty hunter. Let's grab this. Like all the things and the whatnots. The only lightsaber they animated, I guess, was Dooku's, because it's Sig's a curved blade. Anakin, fight him. They even animated his fighting style too. It's just like, oh, there goes his hand. Is Yoda small enough to go into the hole? Is there a hole? I don't think there is. Dooku's gone, Anakin's lost a hand, Yoda is sad. And the it's all complete, so I got Yoda, I got some stuff, didn't get True Jedi, I got stuff and things and whatnot, so let's finish the story. Diabolical old men. Alright, that was episode 2. Attack of the Clones. Now, I am not going to be playing episode 3 just yet. You will see in the next video what I am going to be doing. So for now, thank you all for watching. I hope you have enjoyed. If you did, you know what to do. Leave a like, hit that subscribe for more content. Let's have a disco party. Yeah. Have a great day, everybody. Woohoo. Hit the microphone.